Moeller's still out there somewhere, but I've uncovered a dossier referring to something called Operation Kraken. The dossier also details a high-level meeting about to take place at Beaumont Saint-Denis. In attendance, Fregatten Kapitan Seidel, Kriegsmarine German Navy, Obersturmbannführer Richter, Ostland SD Nazi Foreign Intelligence, Obersturmbannführer Sauer, Mulder's representative, Hauptmann Bruhl, head of security. Local resistance says he's a crackshot. It's quite the guest list. Operation Kraken has to be something big, but that's never stopped me before. High-ranking Nazi officers, highly secure fortress, shouldn't be a problem. Fabian Richter, he's on SOE's kill list and this meeting's guest list. Lucky him. Operation Kraken, whatever it is. The Abbey here at Beaumont Saint-Denis has the answers. Meeting could be taking place anywhere. Got to find some leads.
Esta Eva.
Thank you.
Was war das? Hallo?
Meeting has to be held somewhere in this abbey. Time to start looking. With Muller's ego, that meeting has to be taking place somewhere in here. Got to be the meeting. I need to find a way in. Guess I grabbed everything useful. This is it. Now to find out what Kraken really is.
Nun, da wir alle bereit sind. Der Bau des Kraken läuft gleichmäßig weiter. Die Produktion.
Ah. Und gütiger!
Seedle's down. COO Kraken, that's Richter off the list. One less officer for Kraken. All the officers involved with the meeting are dead. Not exactly subtle, but should slow down wherever Kraken is. Got all the information I need, but this dossier will make for solid proof of Kraken. All right, time to get off the island and start taking down Kraken. This will come in very useful.